Jackie! Wake up! You Americans are so weak. I cannot imagine the CIA let you become an agent.
Hey, if they hit you on the head with a chair, you would be out.
I'm sorry, we don't have time for banter here. The target is in danger and we have to protect him.
Ash.
Yes, they're on their way to capture your friend.
You need to tell me the passcode you obtained so we can decrypt their orders and figure out what they're trying to do.
I can't remember.
You must. Ash is in danger. The organization is planning on assassinating him. He's just a pawn, an innocent.
I just can't think right now.
You have to concentrate. Start with what happened last week until right now. Piece it all together.
Jackie, I like him. Look, Alice, I'm not saying you shouldn't hang out with him or anything, but dating him probably isn't the best idea right now.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Ash is perfect. You'd make the best couple ever.
Alice, how many guys have you dated this semester alone? None of those relationships worked out. And if you rush into this one, it probably won't work out either.
But Jackie! Look, I'm not saying you shouldn't date him at all. Just give the friendship a little time first, because if you screw it up with the relationship, you're not going to be able to get it back.
Fine. I guess I'll give it some time. Like, until the party this weekend.
Oh my god.
Hello, Alice. Jackie.
Nastasha.
Oh, hey, Natasha.
It's Nastasha. Jackie,
can I have a word? What do you want?
Well, it appears we are monitoring the same target.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me! Do you think my government would send me here without first checking for any possible interference?
What do you want with him?
The same thing you do. We think he's been stealing secrets from our country and yours too.
We think he may be involved with an underground information trading organization.
Yes. But I didn't come here to chat and compare notes. I would tell you that you better keep your little friend over there away from him. She's getting in the way.
She can do whatever she wants.
Didn't I just hear you trying to convince her not to date him so she wouldn't be with him all hours of the day?
Maybe you should focus your attention on your target.
You've wasted enough of my time.
I don't get any of this.
Wasn't the study group your idea?
You know what? I need a break.
What's with her?
You know she's only holding the study group because she's obsessed with you, right?
What?
She really likes you.
No, she doesn't. What are you talking about?
Yeah, she does. Hey, maybe you should go after her, Ash.
Should I?
Yeah, she seems like she needs someone to talk to right now.
You know what? I think I will.
What are my orders, sir?
We placed a tracker program on her USB drive. Upload it to his computer so we can monitor all of his activity.
Understood.
Circle, washing virgin halo.
out he's innocent.
He's innocent? What?
Ash is only being used as a pawn to distract you and the Russian spy. We managed to target the organization that's trading secret government info. We decrypted one of their files and found a passcode. The Russians located their orders. You need to use the passcode to read that file and find out what they're going to do with Ash. We'll take care of the rest. The passcode is...
I know what it is! Where's your computer?
What is the passcode?
Okay.
It's just- I will do it! The passcode.
719062587 52. Can you handle all those? Get it?
Why are you doing this?
I'm sorry, nothing personal, but it's positive.
What just happened?
There's no time to explain. We have to go! Let's go!
Wait, guys, wait, what is going on?
Okay, we're not who we said we were. I work for the CIA and Nastasha here works for the Russian government.
There's an organization that trades government secrets. They were using you as a pawn to distract us.
But we managed to intercept them and get to you before they did.
So, what do we do now?
I'll show you how the Russians party.
Ready, agent. Set, action. Action.
Did you get it?
Set. Action.
The passcode. I know what it is. I know it. Where's your computer?
Sorry.
The passcode. Where's your computer? Okay.
It's just. I will do it.
One more time.
Okay. It's just.
I will do it.
Set. Action.
Let's go.
Almost.
Jack. You should focus your attention on your target.
Albus Dumbledore.
Stop.
Experiment.
Set action. Set study. Set.
You know what?
No. Set action. No. Action.
He is like shooting paint at my back. I just fell off.
Shh. You're putting me down, Alex.
Jody's gonna need lunch. Ready.
Alex,
ready. Set. Action.
Wasn't this study group your idea? She really likes you.
No, she doesn't.
Yeah, huh? She does.
Action.
So I heard you guys being pants.
What? What did you see me say?
Wait, set.
Action, dance!
Ready, action!
Oh, wait, we can get there, right? Trust me. I found him!
No! Who are you? Why are you doing?
No!
What do we do now?
Well, we got everything under control. Why don't we ditch this preschool party?
Ready, set, action.